It was nearly Christmas in Edmonton. Jack and his mother were very poor. They had no eating and they had no food left except one slice.
Back some cash.
You
You'll get plenty of cash once you plant those beans. Just trust me and believe in the magic.
Jack's mother was waiting for him to return. She was so excited about the money that she decided to order a cake for them to celebrate.
Yes, hello? Yes, I'd like to make an order for delivery, please. Yes, that's fun. Can I have some chicken chow mein and some special fried rice? Yes, that's right. And a large donut kebab, large chips, 6 pieces of chicken, a pizza with everything on it, some chicken korma, and some naan bread. Oh, and a Diet Coke. I'm watching my finger. Well, how much did you get?
Well,
I hope it was a lot. It was a good cow.
But these, I exchanged it for the cow.
Good joke, Jack. Hang on. What kind of joking are you? Beans? Beans? You sold our cow for beans!
Yes, beans.
Oh, Jack. This is worse than the time you ate all of that porridge that belonged to the three bears. Worse than when you ate it. Well, worse than when you got lost going to grandma's house and got chased by that wolf. Worse than when you knocked Mr. Duncan off the wall. You stupid, stupid boy! Can't you see? You've been good. These beans aren't magic. They probably won't even grow. Because you sold our cow for beans.
While Jack and his mum slept that night, something very strange was happening in the garden. The bees began to grow and grow and grow. Soon Jack climbed the beanstalk. He climbed higher and higher. He climbed so high that he went right through the cloud. At last, he reached the top of the cloud. As he stepped off the stalk, he saw an enormous castle. The castle shone like gold, and Jack decided to creep into it and see if he could find any food.
Me. Jack. Is he a kind giant?
Not at all. He feeds during that like you for breakfast. I would never eat a child. I'm a vegetarian.
Yuck!
I wish I had never married him. He will keep eating pickled people and filling our bins with their broken bones and entrails.
I've got a plan that might work.
Yuck! I don't like the sound of that.
Thank you.
kangaroo.
So, no.
I want a jumper.
Thank you. right. Black. Cast a spell to the right. Cast a spell to the left. Right. Left. Fly the blue seat twice.